got odds in here. One of his big things is pulling on leads. So as you can see, I got him on his regular black collar. If I can't control him and keep a hold of him, there's no way they're going to be able to hold on to him. So this is what a flat collar does. Ozzy. Imagine try walking him in public, out on the street. That wouldn't work. So we'll switch over to the prong collar and see if that helps us. Ozzy, sit. Ozzy, sit. See again. He's just pulling on his neck right there where his trachea is. So I got this prong collar on him. Catch. So now let's see if we got a little bit better control of him. Ozzy, come. Inhumane, they look scary, but as you can see, it's not bothering him at all, and it's actually safer. He's not running out towards the end of that leash, and you know, as soon as he hits that end of the leash, that thing just comes back and smashes into his neck. So if you guys can't tell a difference with what a prone collar would make, you know, I don't know, I think you're just hurting your dogs. Definitely a lot safer and a lot better to use. Now I have better control and I'm not getting my arm yanked out of socket, and he's not jerking at the end of the leash and getting hurt too. So Ozzy, sit. So now I can give him a little bit of pressure. Ozzy, sit. Good boy. See, whereas before I couldn't have done that. Oh boy, Oz.